Happy Monday. This is Pastor Joe. May the Lord Jesus bless you today. I hope that today is being genuinely good to you. Just remember, this is the day that the Lord has made. You can rejoice and be glad in it. In fact, you should. Please join us tonight on YouTube Live, TikTok Live, Facebook Live, and Twitter Live at 8:30 Eastern Time, 7:30 Central Time. We're going to cover two books of the Bible tonight, two small ones, 1st and 2nd Peter. The reason we're covering 1st and 2nd Peter, they tie in with the book of Galatians that we studied last week, and that study was actually on the joy of the Lord and obedience and avoidance of getting caught in old traps, old traditions, etc., which touches on a debate going on between Torah observant Christians and you would call them Pauline Christians. And because of concerns I've had, I've seen some very popular creators who I respect and I believe are believers, but that are Torah observant, sort of taking a third of the Bible, you know, the books of Paul, and saying, well, you know, you got to be careful of what Paul wrote. No, you don't. It's all scripture. Peter, Paul, Old Testament, New Testament. All scripture is God-breathed and is useful for correction, for rebuking, for inspiration. So join me tonight. We're going to read the entire books of 1st and 2nd Peter. We're going to go through them. We're looking for unity in believers. And what happens when people have different beliefs? For example, it could be Torah observance, or it could even be something like one person believes in baptism by immersion, or you're not saved, or one person believes that you don't need to be baptized. Yeah, etc., etc., etc. This is the divisions in the church is what I want to discuss, but I want to sew up the wound between Torah observant Christians tonight and. Again, I would call them New Testament Fellowship Christians. We're all the same. We're all the same. And we're not going to cause each other to stumble anymore. So join me tonight, youtube.com/rev.joesackett. And let's boogie. God bless you. We'll see you then.